hunting party down here.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What?
I don't know. Another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
You hear something?
I'll check it out.
Hey! Hey, we got a survivor here!
Why are you doing this?
We got some fight outside of.
Thank you.
here somewhere. Find her.
Capture? Kill.
Kill her!
It's too much trouble.
You two, check that side.
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
No! Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Okay. Still alive. these ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
Ah!
Let's get you patched up.
A young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Gilded figures. Sacrifice. Murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts. Been built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
Thank you.
What?
Nothing! There's no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert!
Let's move inside!
Yeah, we got some time. Relax. I probably put us on.
What the hell? Help! Time to burn!
How's that feel?
A bunch of old switchboards.
Okay, I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey, hey, wake up, wake up! We got an intruder!
Get come on, grab her!
Please!
Get
you don't
here.
Need to do this!
Thank you.
feeling about this.
Melanie Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Yes, Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
That. Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
Mother.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to batten down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Get you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got...
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut!
Is he coming back?
Dr. James?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. Discover
the world-renowned archaeologist, fish. Mr. Dr. James Whitman.
Breeds of fish.
It's just a fish. It's
I
fine.
Know it's just
You're
a
gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's days. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.